Right now, a Gwinnett County police officer is off street patrol as he faces vehicular homicide charges. The officer, Michael Brady, was allegedly driving his police vehicle while looking at his in-car computer system. He then reportedly crashed into a man on a moped on McEver Road at J. White Road in Hall County. Brady has posted bond and is on administrative duty pending the outcome of the investigation.